Novena to the Nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Vouchsafe that I may praise Thee. O Sacred Virgin! Give me strength against Thine enemies, and against the enemy of the whole human race. Give me strength humbly to pray to Thee. Give me strength to praise Thee in prayer with all my powers, through the merits of Thy most sacred Nativity, which for the entire Christian world was a birth of joy, the hope and solace of its life. When Thou wast born, O most holy Virgin, then was the world made light. Happy is Thy stock, holy Thy root, and blessed Thy fruit. For Thou alone as a Virgin, filled with the Holy Spirit, didst merit to conceive Thy God, as a Virgin to bear Thy God, as a Virgin to bring Him forth, and after His birth to remain a Virgin. Have mercy therefore upon me a sinner, and give me aid, O Lady, so that just as Thy Nativity, glorious from the seed of Abraham, sprung from the tribe of Judah, illustrious from the stock of David, didst announce joy to the entire world, so may it fill me with true joy and cleanse me from every sin. Pray for me, O Virgin most prudent, that the gladsome joys of Thy most helpful Nativity may put a cloak over all my sins. O Holy Mother of God, flowering as the lily, pray to Thy sweet Son for me, a wretched sinner. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee, blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.